Hello, my invaders. Today we're playing Life is Strange Before the Storm. I know Life is Strange with Max Culfer is the real first game, but this game is a prequel. So we're playing this one first. That's real suicide. That's dangerous. Alright, we're not gonna be collecting shit, we're not gonna do all that, we're just going right to the gameplay, okay? So, no one complain. And our graffiti stuff is that. I know you guys should play this game. Graffiti stuff and I mean the extra collector stuff and all that.
Mom would kill me if she knew I was out.
I want to get the story right into it. All I need to look at this.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print. You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad thing, kid. But you're in over your head. Do yourself a favor and scrap.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
Back talk. Let's go. Don't back talk in real life, people.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Is it past your bedtime?
I don't sleep. It's for the weak.
I'm so perfect anyway.
Lecture me on what
what's the best way to get in there? Dragon on a leash.
I give up.
It's funny. We're in the party! Woo woo! Party train not stopping here. As soon as it loads. Fire me.
This is intense. Shit.
Really?
All right, Jeremiah, we're getting all the collectibles we can. A second.
Sketch Central. Damn, there are a lot of people here. Here we go.
Shit. New dialogue unlocked. I want to see this.
She returns.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acting like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon who?
This is his place. He's a friend.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Yeah, we're gonna go see the show!
Oh, yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
That's Firewalk? I'll bet their music's pretty good! Man, I can go. Uh-oh.
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Hey, I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough. We're not done.
Who was that?
Rachel? Come on.
I punched that guy so hard. I'm not. What's Frank doing? Frank defended us!
Walk away! Screw Chris! Oh shit, the fuck out of here!
Now we're in the mosh pit! Who's Rachel, though? I forget these characters. Rock and roll! Woo! Oh, we're in Chloe's room. Okay, now, whoa, what's with that thing? The middle finger is popular in this game.
This game is rated M. So if you're not 18 or older, or I mean, you're not 13 plus, and you can't handle foul language,
I would leave at this point. Or I would have said at the beginning, I don't want to get in trouble. I don't want you to get in trouble at all. Deck 9. Smoking's bad, don't do it. I don't do it. That's Reverend Bear 24 advice. Do not smoke. Close your video game character so it'll still be fine. I suppose.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten.
Oh, thanks.
Yes. Yeah. I'm Holiday in Paradise.
Alright, Max's story is after this game, so we'll be playing that out on after.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. Those skinny assholes. Yeah. Was that really Rachel Amber? Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Oh, I like this. This will be our outfit for the game. Ooh, yeah. How are we going to explain the punch, though?
I really should get going. Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. I think this is awesome. It was awesome to see some of those shows with Elliot were. They were nothing compared to Firewalk Plus. No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking animals. The words of wisdom won't fail me now. Just ask Steve Jobs. Adapt or die. Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I have an only child.
Who gave them? Don't need to know that.
Nice one, Chloe. Mom's gonna love the new look. I bet long that summer I traded her hat for a beard and beauty long ago.
Who knows?
Shit, where's my phone? It's not here. How drunk was I last night? Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's. Mom's phone is probably your number. I can use it to call mine and figure out where the hell I left it. How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's gaining?
I think it's pretty cool in the game. This is when he shouts at Chloe, he's not nice, but when he defends and being caring, he's cool.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
Yeah.
There we go. Saw Mom's purse in her room.
Home sweet home.
Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia's egg. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to.
Yeah, that's crazy. Let's get a drink real quick. Get as hot down here. Get as hot. Here. Especially
studio. We're coming, Ma.
Wait. Mom wanted me to bring her purse.
Right, the purse. I forgot. Purse. There it is. I hope there's a way we could explain with that, with a punch.
Should see what Mom wants before she screws out. Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately.
Now, Tess.
When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the smoke.
Sorry. I hear you. I'll be better about replying.
Thank you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cut into the chase, but can't we just have some pleasant conversation with both of you? I wish you wouldn't joke about that.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate
him. He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah, an old-fashioned dickhole.
It's not fine. I'm making breakfast.
Nah, I'll just grab something later.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I served them, he says, what are you going to eat?
I get it.
I'll enjoy that.
Tired, huh? I'll teach you a thing. What? I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that?
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I can draw a line for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you sleeping.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting the black hole. On scholarship. When he's tight enough with his.
Maybe David should start paying rent. He spends the night often enough.
How would you know? You're never here yourself. David thinks he needs this thing.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man.
Sometimes,
that's right.
When we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
David. David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to show up his experience, I expect you to listen.
Look like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious?
This is such what, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too. But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not? Mom, I know you're dealing with a lot.
Thank you. I understand you don't need me as much anymore. But I need you.
I do so need you. You're my mom.
I'm proud of you for being so self-sufficient. The whole world's not out to get you.
To that poor world.
More impossible. But I love you.
I love you too.
Mm-hmm. Okay, David's waiting. You don't need to bring his keys for me yet. Try not to kill each other.
Got it. Unless he tries to give me advice. Or looks at me funny.
Chloe.
Or looks at me at all.
Chloe.
Mom.
Have a good day.
You too. Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do.
Ashtray. Where's the ashtray? I know I remember it.
Aren't you glad you left for Seattle, Max?
And never looked back.
Well, that's sad she left, doesn't it?
Mom doesn't want me to know, but it's pretty clear her boy toy, David, hasn't worked in like a year. From when Max and I spilled Mom's wine. I think the only reason Mom hasn't been carpeted is so she can stay mad at me. Or here they are. Let's get these to David so he can drive away. No point in putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David. It better be gone. Actually have to let this jack off drive me to school. This is my life now. Kill me.
Here we go. Talking to my second favorite character. Actually third, because Max is my second favorite character, but currently in this game, David's my second. Goes Chloe and Rachel. I should remember that.
Chloe, is that a black eye?
No.
Insubordination. No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
Insulator's probably cracked. You know what a spark plug does?
Yes.
It ignites.
Do you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage. You can get one.
What is this? Quality time? Better just get the socket wrench and get this over. What's David doing? Maybe he's stuck in our garage anyway. Does he think he's moving in or something? 50-50 chance of smashing in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10. Carbon deposits? No shit.
No, you could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
Alright.
Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
You've already got one, but thanks.
Joyce, your mother, she's hurting, Chloe. Hurting for you. You've had it rough, no doubt about it. But all this staying out late, ignoring her command, drinking, drug use, it's making everything harder for her. You need to shape up, get your act together, and put someone else first for a damn change. Making myself clear.
Is it crazy if part of what David said makes sense to me? Got it. Thanks. We should really get going.
Glad we understand each other.
Got it.
What the heck?
Country music?
Is that William?
I love this song. What a beautiful day. I know where Sparkplug does. Jump on. I guess Mom left her purse back here. If Mom were here, she'd tell me to turn that junk off.
Grocery store? Wait, no. Shoot, that's right. Died in a car accident. Her poor dad, her poor Chloe. Really sucks.
Shucks.
Sarcastic tone with me, young man. I can see you rolling your eyes.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
I'll warn everything.
You can't warn everything. Be too much.
Talking shit about me?
You know, haters, not on social media.
Great. I wish I could tell everyone to just get out of life.
So, how about The Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah, totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
Try to make it a rule not to go to school any more than I have to. Right, sitting in the back row and making fun of the drama kids might not suck.
Right? That's totally what I was thinking.
Alright, see you again.
Yeah, for sure.
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD. I still got time for class.
If I had known the Celestial Avenger was bloody, I would have totally given him my potion.
Skill challenge. How she wouldn't have worked.
Skill challenge?
It's part of the tabletop game we play.
You wouldn't understand.
I used to play with my friend Max. It's been a long time, though.
Cool.
Got my DVD. One Blade Runner. Director's cut coming right up. Sweet. $5, right? Keep it. I'm just glad someone here appreciates the classics. You even asked for the director's cut, which took out the shitty voiceover and replaced it with this sweet dream sequence.
Dream life over real life. That's my motto.
I don't.
Hey, do you know if Rachel is a gamer?
Rachel Amber? You're asking me?
Didn't you two go out last night, or was it just like a friend thing?
I don't know what you heard, but Rachel and I have barely...